OntarioLevel.com here at the Flamboro Speedway, getting ready for another full night of racing action. Standing here with last week's Thunder Car winner, Mark Burbridge, and so far a great start to the 2012 season for you.
It's been up and down, actually. We started off real good and got the win the first night, then broke the rear end the second night, which took a lot of other stuff with it. We missed a week and come back strong last week, so hopefully we got things straightened out and we can go on from here, get some more victories.
Fans don't realize the work that goes on in the shop at home to get the cars ready. And like you say, you had a couple of bad weeks where you're trying to thrash away the car. Talk about the hours that are spent trying to get back to the track.
Oh, it's busy some weeks. You know, everybody here tries to balance a regular career job and then work on the cars as well. And it's a lot of hours, but we do it because we love it and we're here every week.
Tough field of cars here each and every week. What's it mean when you can get a checkered flag here when you got such big heavy hitters to deal with every week?
Oh, it means a lot. I mean, Kevin Albers beating him last week. He's one of the best in the Thunder Car here. I mean, I've raced against some of the best late model guys in Ontario, and there's no tougher than Kevin Albers. So, you know, it's a good feeling when you beat him.
Now, you live just down the road in Brantford, and this track, home for you. Some folks don't like coming racing here because they say it's tight confines, but really it seems like a racy track from what I've seen.
Well, the track itself, it's a good track, and I've grown up here. My dad ran here for years, and my uncles, and I mean, there is two grooves. People, as long as guys give you respect, you can run too wide here, so I have no complaints with the track. It's a good racy little track.
Takes a lot of good people and sponsors to get you to the track every week. Who would you like to thank?
I'd like to thank Antler Services, Scott's Auto Body, and Hearth and Home. They help me just as much as I try and help their business, so hopefully we can keep going.
There you go. That's Mark Burbridge here at the Flamboro Speedway, getting ready, trying to make it 2 weeks in a row in victory lane. I'm Greg Kelnan for OntarioLevel.com.